Hello everyone, and welcome back to another part of Let's Play Super Mario Bros. I'm the Nintendo Wii, and we're going on to World 75. World 75. I'm not a big fan of this world, to be honest. Okay, basically, these cloud creatures here, they create, like, fog and mist, so you really can't see what's underneath it. We already seen that calling you stupid, cheating little so-and-so. I'm gonna get rid of him. I need to my power up away from me ever so quickly. I'm gonna be looking for my 99th life here. Come on. Gotta get past this cloud. See, they're pretty annoying when they cover up a lot of stuff that you might miss. Stupid Goombas. And in this area, you will need the propeller suit or something, or keep shaking, you know, remote to get rid of all that mist, just to see where you're going, pretty much. And I hate Goombas. And we got a halfway marker. Got our fire flare power up, which we're gonna need in a mere minute. Gotta get rid of that one first. Pop this one too, if you can. I don't think we can. I gotta get the P block here to activate that coin bridge for me. Pop him from that side, I suppose, because he was irritating me. Gotta pop him too. So just platform your way across from this point. Gotta get rid of that Koopa. Pop him. I want to run and jump, sort of thing, like off of this platform on that platform, platform my way over, collect all these coins, try and get, you know, our 99th life here. Okay, the little Goombas died pretty easily. I want to get rid of you. Come over here and get our third star coin past him. And over here is more coins for us, because we need that 99th life, and there we go, 99 lives, which means Mario will take off his hat at the end of this video. So that's it for us. That technically gives us 99 lives, since it doesn't go to 100, which I kinda wish it did, to be honest, so I can have that, you know, extra life before I lose my hat again, but it doesn't even matter. See, Mario doesn't have a hat now, so we're moving on to the World 7 Castle. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.